The topic for today is tax refund in 1 hour. We advertise that you will get money in 1 hour. Do you really get money in 1 hour? More than 90% people will get money in 1 hour if they have opted for on-spot money. How do they get money in 1 hour? Now we don't deposit cash in their bank account. Earlier we were depositing cash. Now the banking system has got OSCO payment. OSCO payment is a real-time payment, which means if we pay money to your bank account, then your bank account will receive money within few seconds or maybe few minutes. So we process your payment within 1 hour for those clients who opt for this, and you get instant payment through OSCO payment. Now, when your payment will be delayed, like in what situation your payment will be delayed? In case you have an old bank account which is not support, or those bank account which is not supporting OSCO payment, there are few banks who still do not support OSCO payment, or even with few bank accounts in Commonwealth or some big major banks which are not supporting OSCO payment, maybe some old style bank accounts which are not supporting OSCO payment, the receipt of payment in your bank account will be a bit delayed. You won't get money same time. It will be delayed by 2 hours or 3 hours. It can take up to next business day also. But you have to be sure that once you opt for 1 hour, you sign the return. We are making the payment within 1 hour. From our account, the money goes instantly. The receipt in your bank account depends on the type of account you have and the type of bank. Okay. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.